All right, what's good, YouTube? You already know what the business is, 2K21, so you already know. I'm gonna have my stretch. This is my last video before I start using my stretch, because I'm gonna start using my stretch back up when I hit SS3, and probably gonna be a good minute. And I'm not gonna be on the game for next week, so I got some videos to prepare for next week. I'm dropping a dribbler tutorial, and I think I might drop my mixtape, my first mixtape. It might look a little bit bad, but trust me. I'm gonna try my hardest and make another one. And if you're new, like and subscribe. We're on a road to 150 subscribers. Hey, I thank everybody for subscribing to my channel. If you're not new, hey, stay tuned, watch this video, and you'll understand why you should subscribe. Or sometimes I just be messing up. So yeah, but that's all for the intro. I'm gonna put y'all in game when the game start up. So I drop back. Alright, y'all. Now y'all can see we in the banger. So I'm running against my lineup. Alright, KR Johnny, KR Crazy, and Toxic Snag. If y'all don't know, KR is in a clan. Well, KR is a clan. Alright, Coco Chanel. Hey, listen, I ain't gonna count y'all. I don't know if it's me, but I be going crazy for a meter. Like, with 5 meter, with my stretch, I've been going crazy. Like, hopefully I can do it on this video. I've been going crazy, like, going ballistics. Whoa, what the fuck? Why am I lagging so hard? My bad for cussing y'all. I got a sellout right here, so. Let's laugh at him. Haha. Easy shot. Hey, no, okay, if y'all just seen it, I was just like, I couldn't even move my stick. I was just like, I don't know. Coco Chanel. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You hear me? I already know what they on. Psych. Toxic Snag. Green. Hey, I think I play with him. I think he plays on a big man. Okay, I think he played on a big man build. Just playing. Pass the ball. Stop playing. Pass the ball, my guy. See, this is why I don't play with randoms, because for this exact reason. I usually go AFK. But, like, come on, bro. I'm making a video. This one with the pull-ups. Like, what you call that thing called? They call it, like, random video shoots. That's why I'm gonna start doing that. Probably making a video with somebody soon. I don't bump, bro. Johnny can shoot. What? Johnny. My God. Right there. Okay, he almost had that. That's a bad shot. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Big shots out here. Big shots out here. Okay. Okay. I should laugh at him. Got the mugginess out of him. But to be honest, yo. Green. We about 2 points to 21. I bet y'all. Cause he's not passing the ball. So I don't play with people, cause some people be just ball hogging for no exact reason. And I don't get why. Come on, Jit. Supposed to be good at the game. You're doing that AI glitch. You're not good. Come on, bros. Imagine them saying I got a Zen. For real, look. Imagine. People literally thought I had a Zen. I was making contact shots all day. People were like, they ever did they got a Zen? It's like, I'm just playing with y'all. Oh, yeah. Nope. He gon', hey. Oh yeah, none of that. Come on, Johnny. Lock in, boy. Lock. Oh, shit. I just ran away. Okay. You passing to the big man, like, guys. And I just shot that like a dummy. Come on, my nigga. I'm wide open. Right there. And you, what are you doing? Stop selling. When I say stop selling, this nigga, I hate big, bro. That's why I hate playing with randoms, bro. People, look at him, bro. Watch when he do something stupid. He gonna do something stupid, y'all. Watch. Told y'all, he gonna do something stupid. Like, you, oh my gosh, you fucking idiot. Imagine hitting Weiss from deep. Pass the ball, you lunatic. You can't shoot. I don't know what the hell he's doing. These niggas making full-blown whites. 2K really blessing them. But I hate playing with trash people. I might as well just leave him open. Oh my fucking gosh. G, just pass the ball. You're not making no effort in making your shot. Bruh, this is the way, this is too funny to be playing, bruh. Cause I can't take him serious right now. Like, my god. Good. See this, I mean, bruh. This dummy, this big stupid dummy, literally bails his shot. Okay, good stuff, y'all. This nigga is dumb. I'm playing with AI. I swear, if I never found this bum, I would have probably already won this thing. Fucking lunatic! Like, you're a dog water kid. Like, what are you doing? I'm selling myself. Like, right now, I don't really care for this video, to be honest now. Matter of fact, I do, but, like, at the point, it's like, dude, you're selling for what? And it's no point in sticking him. He can't shoot. Kid, your dog water. It's like, nah. My bad, Texas. Now you're getting dog water. You just can't shoot for now. You're trying to. You just can't shoot for now. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Step back. He break me. I'll give him $100 right now if he break me. If he break me, y'all. Oh, never mind. I told you we have something. Like, look at my thing. I went dog water because of my dumb teammate. Like, come on, y'all. But look, I'm gonna make another video. I'm gonna make this video good. All right, y'all. I got out of it. Now I'm gonna show y'all my settings. So y'all think I'm not cheating. I changed my badges around. If y'all want me to drop a video of my build, my stretch maker, comment it down. But I'm making another build on another account, so yeah. See, like, I'm just trying to help y'all out if y'all just want to see my still, like, all my status. Like, I'm gonna show y'all my jump shot too. I'm using a new jump shot. Like it's this one easy too. Chris Paul, bro. Y'all don't know nothing about it, but see, this is my stats. I got knocked down, but this new jump shot is chicken. This mug is chicken. Hold on, let me. I don't know. Alright, y'all. Let's get into the video. Alright, y'all. Now we in the game. Nearly going against bums. Out of all people, no comp. I don't know. If this is comp, that's what's up. No comp. But hey, I ain't gonna disrespect Gang, Chris, Ray, and JP. You know, just playing. To be honest, I'm just playing with random. Like, I'm trying to help people out. Cause this is my video. This is my last video. My tricks. Like, you know, I do my thing. Gotta help people out. But I think everybody been rubbing me. Hold on, let me check my phone. Hey, let me tell y'all something. This is what I want to tell y'all. Y'all don't know me. I always want to tell y'all, like, y'all really don't know me or nothing. Y'all don't know nothing about me. But, like, one day, like, no, I'm going to say not even one day, but about time 2025 come, y'all going to know me. Y'all going to know me. I'm going to be a big topic. Juju, my name. Going to be a big topic. It ain't nothing now, but in the future, it's going to be a big topic. So I just want y'all to know that. As in the rep for now, as we grind and get into the top, y'all, nobody knows me, but y'all gonna know me. And let's get right. I'm supposed to be checking my phone, so. I don't know. Hey, if y'all know what an AFK bastard is, an AFK bastard is somebody that goes AFK every time. Don't know how to. Oh, I'm not playing with one of those. I thought bro was an AFK bastard.
Alright. Okay.
Yo, so look. I just had to do something, my bad. Bro just dunked on me, Prince J. Oh yeah. He just hesitated. He must have thought his. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, so look, yo, this is very easy. I ain't okay. I know my jump about hard. It's the fact that I'm not trying to really sell myself no more. I've been literally getting better. So if y'all see me in the park, hey, I'll play with y'all depending on days. Because I'm trying to start going live soon. I'm starting to go live soon. Like, a lot. Quick stop. I should have pressed LT, but you know how that goes. So. Let's get right. He always dunking on me. Say no. But he's good for a dunker. Just a rim runner. Oh, yeah, my camera messing up. Alright. His jumper is so delayed. His jump shot is so delayed. And okay, everybody, bro, y'all should use Chris Paul jumper. Like, the jumper is so chicken, like. Yo, it goes so crazy with the jumper. Turn it all the way down. Like, bro, I'm telling y'all, y'all are gonna go crazy. This jumper is better than Curry. If you just pass the ball, I don't like people like this. I don't like playing with random, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I'm gonna start looking at people at 1%. I ain't gonna cap. My 1% is low, like a 49. I'm literally trying to get my win percentage up. Yes, sir. Off the Curry slide, hit the left. The fuck? Alright, right there, let's get right. See, that type of stuff I lost last game. Yeah, it's my last video, no cap, I ain't gonna freak you. Oh, like, not my last video, but my last game. So I'm gonna have to get right. Alright, let's get right. Why, bro? Every time I hate, bro, this time I played you, bro. Blick 9, bro. When you see this video, bro, move out of pain. I mean, for everybody see this video and you new to my channel, don't never sit paint, bro. Especially on offense in the park. Do not sit paint. People are not going to want to play with you, bro. They're going to call you a sellout, bro. Because you're selling. You're basically selling, bro. The fuck, bro? Like, stop selling. Move the fuck out of paint. I'm like an idiot. Don't sit in paint. Move out of paint. Good foul, Tyrone. Bro, you don't have to be stupid. and go out of bounds. I mean, come on, bro. We're going to win this. I want to make a video. Hey, I'm going to put... Hold on, y'all need to really go check out. Listen, y'all. For everybody don't know. You go, we playing with a sellout. FK bastard, bro. If I lose this, I really don't care for it. I already won this. I already won this before. I won this like 5 times already. See what I mean? He did this. He does it every time. Like, dang, shit. I hate AFK people. Like, you're a dog water kid. Don't go AFK unless you dog water. I used to go AFK, and I'm noticing like people that go AFK is just dog water. Tyrone, back, bruh. The ball up, Jit. Yes, sir. Hey. We win this. Listen, y'all. If we get 200 subscribers by May, I promise y'all I will do a giveaway. Especially on 2K, because I play 2K a lot, so... Y'all see the score, right? Y'all see the score, right? Scoreboard looking crisp. Looking cute. If I lose this, man, I'm only making a video off of a loss. But listen, it's cool. I'm not worried about it. It's just for the... This is... Anyway, I don't know. Unfortunately, I lost. But I thank y'all so much for rocking with me. Hey, a video is coming Wednesday. I'm gonna make a video Friday. I thank y'all so much. I love you guys. I'm out. Peace.